every once in a while, a digital lake map, especially an older one, might need a correction. You can shift lake maps on screen with a map offset option. Perform the map offset by moving the cursor to what you perceive to be the boat's actual position on the chart view. Then, under the Chart menu tab, use the up and down arrow keys to select Map Offset, and open the Offset tool using the right arrow key. Now, follow the on-screen prompts to apply the map offset and shift the map. Your map offset now applies to all of the charts, not just the chart being displayed. Be sure to clear the map offset under the Chart menu tab when moving to a new area or to a new lake. It's important to note that this chart feature is not available when Humminbird Lake Master cards are in use in your Helix.